I'm not the one who's so far away when I feel the snake bite and tear my veins. Never did I wanna be here again, and I don't remember why I came.
Not to be confused with topless.
I thought the concierge was referring us to a topless bar, but it's a tapas bar. This is good. I mean, good food here. Check it.
This, I think, is some form of bruschetta. And over here, we have...
We have scallops. So... You just have to answer one question. Oh, I guess we can split them. We can share it. It's a sharing deal. Yeah.
So you can. Yeah.
I was thinking we each got a plate. You know?
No, this is our plate.
Oh, this is.
This is the serving food.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So like you have some bruschetta and some scallops.
Yeah.
And I have some bruschetta and some scallops. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah.
No, here we go. You remind me of the babe.
Babe with power.
No, you say what babe?
Say what babe? No, you say what? Okay, let's try this again. We gotta do this completely. All right, here we go. You remind me of the babe.
What babe?
The babe with the power.
What power?
The power of voodoo.
Voodoo?
You do.
What?
Remind me of the babe.
What babe?
The babe with the power.
What power?
The power of voodoo.
Voodoo?
You do.
What?
Remind me of the babe. Yeah, this is the voodoo. Whoa. Voodoo. Beware the voodoo. Here, try some voodoo. Yeah,
try some voodoo. Yeah, what do you think? It's kind of like organic or something. Huh?
I mean, it's got this, like...
It's very, like, earthy.
Earthy.
Earthy, natural.
Earthy. I think there's, like...
Good aftertaste, though.
I think this has a lot of, like, antioxidants in it. Healthy shit, I think.
What do you think of your flourless chocolate tort?
Well, I have to be honest with you.
Mm-hmm.
I tasted a little bit of flour.
That's impossible.
Did you taste some flourless?
It's impossible.
I tasted just a hint of flour.
There's no way.
No flour. Look. Okay, hold on.